Hi, I'm Jay Dillon from Bellbrook Vineyard. So we've produced in the last couple of years maybe 120 tonnes a year over 18 hectares. We've had a fair bit of starling pressure. You get the crows, and the black jays and the parrots. Never used any netting out here. We bought some nets once, but we never ever got to use them because they arrived too late, and that's how we got involved with the lasers. It's a lot more cost effective than to buy nets and run nets and using all the microplastics. To net all this probably take us best part of a week. It's probably one of the worst jobs in the vineyard to do, that's my opinion. The benefit of the lasers over harvest time, for instance, tomorrow was only going to pick 1 hectare, so we would have only had the nets off for 1 hectare, but now we're going to be picking probably 8 hectares at short notice. We'd be battling to get the nets off. With the lasers, you haven't got that extra cost with the labour, the diesel, finding people, a crew all the time to do it. It's a good saving. You can retune them, speed them up, or concentrate on an area where there's more pressure, which you can do yourself on your phone. When we've only got our Shiraz and our Sauv Blanc, we can just put all the lasers directly on that when all the other stuff's picked. And so you've got 5 lasers going straight on like only 4 hectares. But you've still got to do like a bit of gas gunning and a bit of other control methods. But yeah, I think the lasers are a real bonus to us. Yeah, if someone else asked me about the lasers and they're thinking about putting it in their vineyard, so I'd say it's worth a try for sure because it's worked here. Yeah, I'd definitely advise it.